Once upon a time, there are two big empires. Constantinople, 1453.
Sir, the Ottomans are attacking us, then. They're everywhere. Here, here, here.
Okay, I will ask the others.
Now what? They're trying to get in the Golden Horn.
They cannot break through. We have chain barrier here.
Ah, yes, but they moved the ships through land, and now they managed to get in the Golden Horn.
Oh. We still have that damn thick wall.
Yes. But they have.
I have damn big cannon. Constantinople fell after 53 days of siege. Constantine IX died in the last charge of the siege. Giovanni Giustiniani was wounded during the battle. He managed to escape the battle and died from his wound. Mehmet II used a lots of cannon during the siege. The biggest cannon was named Basilica, exploded, caused by a crack. Some said Mehmet II get wounded from the blast.